One individual may die for an idea, but that idea, after his death, will incarnate itself in a thousand lives. Hi, I am Code 8H and will be recounting the story of Khudiram Bose, the boy revolutionary who smiled at death. Every story begins with the protagonist and his or her ideas. And so, this story also began the same way. The flames of patriotic fervor were spreading through India when Khudiram hit the road to pursue his education in Bihar. The young boy was called into action by the words of Sister Nivedita and Aurobindo Ghosh. In 1905, he joined the Bengali revolutionary group Jugandhar. He joined his comrades to blast 3 police stations. With this incident, the British Raj was jolted. On April 1908, Khudiram and Prafulla Chaki lobbed a bomb at King's Road Hospital. The car was burnt, but they had to face the music when they came to know that the victims were Barrister Pringle Kennedy's wife and daughter. The police caught up with the revolutionaries. Adding insult to injury, Prafulla shot himself in the head. On May 1st, thousands stormed the Muzaffarpur railway station to catch a glimpse of the young boy. He walked out of a first-class compartment like a cheerful boy who knows no anxieties. And on taking his seat, he lustily cried, "Vande Mataram!" June 13, a judge gave death sentence to a smiling Khudiram. He even offered to teach the judge how to make a bomb if given some more time. And on August 11th, Khudiram was hanged. He was just 18 years old. He walked to the gallows firmly and cheerfully, and even smiled when the cap was being drawn over his head. Such stories remind us of the sacrifices our ancestors made for the sake of our country. If such rebels would not have fought, then I think we would still be working as slaves under the British Raj. So next time, whenever we look at our national flag, we should be filled with a sense of patriotism and respect towards our nation. So this is my ode to our freedom fighters and their patriotism. For to be free is not merely to cast off one's chains, but to live in a way that respects and enhances the dignity of others. Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Jai Hind.